Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Again? What's up with these lights?
Move it. Close. Come on, come on.
What was that? Spider-Man's around here. Control, I heard something. They're running a sweep. Hey, don't move.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh,
what
that was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy.
Heard something.
Sorry, Charlie.
Get the backup over.
Okay, time
Wait,
to go.
No, he knows something.
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You got the man out, destroy my background research, and the best you got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ? No, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now? Please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
Thank you.
shootout. That's not good for anybody. Time for my special brand of conflict resolution. That's Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Drio Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles' job as a thief's shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Attention units, we've got a 10-10 possible narcotic sale. Location is south of Houston.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. You okay?
Do something?
Thank you.
lunatics will kill someone driving like that. Okay, you are not getting 5 stars. Here's your stuff. Offer a wedding clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? It looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Man. I remember the first direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky. I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch. Notice the decay of my fine motor control. Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows. I just need more time. My work can improve millions of lives. Save millions of lives. It can also save my own. I just need more time.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
What are you doing here?
Whoa, we got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Hurt?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time, but when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing. Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw.
Okay.
Okay? I can
take it. Oh, sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and, you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
You gotta be kidding me. It's gonna take forever.
That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee? We've seen him.
Wow. That was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Can't be late. Here I go.
Sweep complete. Sector clear.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren.
Drones?
Blind. A lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects.
Those things have mounted guns?
I've got Ken.
Can't let them spot me.
Ken, you're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
First of all, I just want to say it's an honor to be on your show.
This would be so cool if it was less terrifying.
J. Jonah Jameson always arrives in the room. I already have one. Can I get a t-shirt or something instead?
Whoa!
So I got this buddy on the force.
Copy. Make it a sweep.
Those things have mounted guns? I can't let them spot me. Night. Oh, this will be so cool. It was less terrifying. Come on. Ignore me. I'm invisible. Okay. I'm in the clear. Phew. That was intense.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay, sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey, I love you so much. We'll get through this.
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
I'm seeing enough dead demon faces.
You know what? Just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Punch.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Wait. Oh, no. I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure?
Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Hell! Damn hunk of junk!
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when they're...
What? No, you just gotta smack it. Cut the time. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Well, that's cool. I might be able to improve their performance for you.
Hey, Pete. Your aunt's really sick.
Way to have the kids back.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safe.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
The Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Ah!
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever. I bet I can go back.
We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
Whoa, whoa! There's a biological weapon in there!
All units, open fire!
Whoa! Why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Spiderman, get clear! You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan. I need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners!
Sorry! Lee, hand it over!
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Oh.
All the souls you lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength. I can give you the will. Their bodies filled the gutter, and you did nothing!
I can't save everyone!
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborn while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength. Shadows are sworn to me, and I will give them strength.
The mask.
What?
I have to destroy the mask.
I won't abandon.
I will break you and leave you brain dead. You can't.
You can come back to the light. You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. Do you really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborn now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance. Like we've got some doorbusters. And it's not even Black Friday.
Spider-Man! Damn! I said you were being too noisy!
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
I can't hit him in the air!
You're all going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in. I'm usually web swinging. Damn. Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here?
Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I found.
Just a few years ago, optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction.
Cool.
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You've got to get out of there.
He's not going to do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Don't pick. Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Where the hell is Spiderman?
Southwest corner.
On my way. Get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
Segundo!
They're not gonna take me without a fight.
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Hey,先生，这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命。把他带到这边来。 跟其他人分开，林先生马上就到。
cover. You still got that tablet?
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay, I got this. Come on, come on. Almost there. I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No, we're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. That did it. Grab him. Do it.
See if you can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them.
Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him out.
Gotta
get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗?
控制机在手上。
如果他逃掉了。
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. The red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Unplug the wires from the battery. Disconnect the battery wires. What a mess. Okay, pull the first wire.
The second one.
No. The other battery wire.
Okay. Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires. They should be color-coded according to function.
Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one. Okay, what do you see?
I see okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
It's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Babe it.
Gotta be careful or the hostages will get hurt. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York? Fisk never would have taken hostages like this. He was right. I'm starting to miss him. Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah. Everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done here, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Trivia time! Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there! Ha! I agree! They sure don't make them like they used to! That's old school New York gumption for ya! Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city! Time to wrap this up!
Escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now. He's getting tired. He's hurt. Gotta wait for an opening.
Thank you.
No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time.
Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Streets closed for another month. Why?
Next up, prison.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking?
No, not that kind of over!
Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Did it. Lee's off to the raft. The devil's breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroes for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that.
All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey. Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Police are coming, so I'm going.
civilians need help at the scene of a car accident. Please proceed to Madison.
Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured. Someone's pinned under that car. Need to hurry. I've got you! That's everyone. Glad I was here to help.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're...
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab. Another bomb threat, officer?
You know it. Same procedure. Disable the primary, then go after the secondary devices.
Got it. You guys really stick to your MO, don't you? To get that arming key. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. Disarmed. One down. Secondary bombs are on a timer, though. Gotta hurry to disarm them.
Heads up! Snipers on the far roof!
Time to KO those snipers.
work up there, Spider-Man.
Just another day in the light. You and your men take care, officer.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. See if that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. Hope that stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Come on. This is bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I've found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. Work out some bugs. Go. Go.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar! You have no idea what you're in for.
Check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got it.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. Hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Sounds good.
taken hostage on a tourist bus. That's a New York reality tour for you.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So... how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty. That's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Devil's breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good.
What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt. I'm on it.
Spiderman!
Attention all COs. Incident lockdown procedure.
It's him or us. Let's take him.
All inmates return to your cells. Repeat, return to your cells. This is your last warning.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. Go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened. On my way. Someone's trapped behind that door.
Getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Hey, Warden, come on out. What's the matter? Scared? Now you know how it feels.
Take them all out.
Ah!
Looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna cut you, spider!
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required. Electrical fire detected. Fire containment system offline. System error. Incident response team required.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've put away in the
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
You can't stop me! Put up flat and then you still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you! Nobody ever takes me up on that offer.